Hey guys, so today I want to make a quick video about the headphones that you do get along with the Galaxy Mega 6.3. So I assume that this is the same variant almost that you do get with the Samsung Galaxy S4. The interesting thing about these is you get a pretty good cable here, which is like flat. They put it like flat, and I assume that is good for the cable not turning a super mess, which of course is very nice. You don't want to have a super mess. Now, the second thing also is here is that you do have this little gray little thing here where you can change the volume up and down, and then also you can pause the music. Can overall see that, of course, it is in plastic quality. You also do get more earbuds along. Now, usually for me, when I've been trying out different headphones and stuff that comes with phones, usually I have some hard time sticking them into my ear and stuff. But for some reason, these was actually very extremely comfortable to put in my ear. I also did check out the sound, and of course, it's like impossible to tell you the sound. It's going to be very individual. But for me, that listen to a lot of music with my Klipsch Image X10i, I would say for majority of people, this is going to be perfect. It's going to be awesome for all kinds of music. If you don't want to spend more money on some other in-ears, then these are superb. Actually, it would be fun to compare them maybe versus Apple's their new headphones to see how they are. But I assume that in many things, I mean, they are kind of much the same. This is probably some 50 or 60 bucks headphones that most the smartphones now come along with some pretty decent headphones. So you're not gonna have a problem with the sound. Also in terms of volume, you can raise it pretty high also. You can't raise it like a super intense high, but for me to listen to a lot of high music, this is actually pretty nice. This would probably be my second alternative right now if my Klipsch Image X10i would break or something. Then I definitely would kind of like pick up these and use them for a few days. Then when I can have the monies, I would buy the new bad boys. So yeah, and you can see here I tried out Spotify also on my Galaxy Mega. I mean, it's a sick phone. It's super big. You can see we have all the Spotify stuff here and some other cool things. So a quick little video about that. Of course, it's very hard to do a sound test because people, I can't hear. I mean, it's hard because you have your ears where you are and my ears are here, and maybe you think it sounds like shit, but for majority of people, these seems to be very nice. So yeah, have a good day.